Well, the death of a 33-year-old Erie man in Freehold Township in Warren County under investigation. Just before 11 o'clock Saturday, police and Corey were called to a home on Sutton Road, that's in Freehold Township, for reports of a man disturbing the peace. Well, when state police arrived, that person was found deceased. State police have not released that person's name yet. The cause of death is under investigation.